student?
I'm from Glasgow.
Yes. Okay. That's good, because if not, you were going to have to leave the stage. No, 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 just kidding. Okay, what is your name? One more time.
Orestis.
Orestis. Orestis. Orestis. And what is your name?
Kleopatra.
Kleopatra. Oh, I'm going to name this song Kleopatra. Okay, well, I tell you what, you are going to have a great time because I have such a good band that you don't even have to do anything. You can just sing something, anything, and they'll play it. But first we have to start with a drum beat. So, Kleopatra, why don't you sing a drum beat for Jeremy, for the man that hits things, and he will play anything. Just sing any kind of a drum beat whatsoever. Okay, okay, Kleopatra. Tell me your full name and where you come from.
Kleopatra Karadinash.
Kleopatra Karadinash. Kleopatra Karadinash. Kleopatra Karadinash. Kleopatra Karadinash. Kleopatra Karadinash. I'm going to call you Boris because I have a stupid American mind. I don't remember all this. I only remember Cleopatra because of Elizabeth Taylor. All right, come over here. Let me tell you something, Boris. I want to introduce you to Philip Bino. Okay? Philip Bino is a tremendous musician. He has perfect pitch. And he's pretty stylish, don't you think? You guys can't see his shoes, but man, let me tell you. And Philip is so neat and so clean that if you open his luggage, everything is in different little bags and it's nice and arranged nicely. He makes his bed on the bus. I like to go in there and just switch the underwear with the socks. Drives me nuts, man. I'm fucking crazy. All right, Boris, sing a bass part for Philip. Actually, you know what? I'll give this part to you, the next part, okay? Just give Dave a funky rhythm air guitar. Just show Dave, because Dave will play anything that you just strum a little rhythm. Just show him, don't play the guitar, but just air guitar. You know, like Guitar Hero? Okay, now, Kleopatra, I happen to know a secret about women. I do. I happen to know that all women fantasize about playing the harp. Right? Every woman deep in their mind, deep in the back, when they're living in their secret little garden, they're playing the harp, right? Okay, so now you get to live the fantasy of all of these women here and show Deborah just air harp, just make believe you're in your own little garden. You can go like this, you can go, anything you want, just. No, 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 don't step in front of my amp because if I play, I want you to be able to have children someday. No, that's good, that's good. Oh, you can step in front of my amp. I'm only half kidding. Okay, good, sure. Hey, wait, Boris. Boris, what are you teaching? Thank you. deal with every night. Kleopatra, that was very nice. I also know what another thing that women fantasize about. Sitting on my amplifier while I play. With the octave divider on. And the seventh string. Make a terrible mess. I'm just kidding. Only some women fantasize. Okay, now Boris, you have the most important part now. You have to sing me my melody. Okay? What are you worried about? I'll give you a little pointer. You have to make it absolutely beautiful. It has to be sublimely brilliant. It has to come from the depths of your soul. And you have to speak it out, and it has to go into the people and lift them up. That's what kind of a melody I need. Just make believe you're Joe Satriani. Because that's what he does. Well, okay, sing me a melody. It does not have to be as inspired as Joe, but because I can play whatever you like. Here you go.